Today we have the coolest of workshop maps in the new Stumble Guys update with this Mr. Beast Titan at the very end, so let's get right into it. All right, in our first map, we got this Projector Titan? I'm going against a Voilapo. Are we supposed to get on that? Okay, well, we're going some... Okay, well, we got crushed. Again, I got crushed again. Wait! Wait, what is this torture room? Let me through! Did you just try and Tetris block me? We just gotta have perfect time and we can get through it. Let's go! If he wins more games than me, by the way, he will win the Architect skin. Can I make that jump? Well, got a checkpoint at least. And if you win... Let me through! And if you want an Architect skin for yourself, we are hosting a challenge in the Discord. So whoever can make the best workshop map, top five people, will all get a skin. Not these cameras, they're my least favorite. Wait, taunt for the win. This is actually really cool. Hello. I take back everything I said. Let me know if there's any, okay, really? How do I even get through this? What am I supposed to do? Wait, I think I might know what to do. I'm on to something, I hope. I like to think I am. Why do you have to put lasers on top of it? Why? Why? No! This is so good. This is one of the most creative things I've seen in a workshop map so far. Also one of the most painful things. I'm assuming this is the right way to do it, right? I'm not going crazy. Hey, good luck getting through that. I left my friend in the dust. Oh my gosh. Okay, don't piss me, please. Thank you. Guys, I just got back watching the Wonka movie. You guys haven't seen it, you have to see it. You're missing out. No, no, no. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. And we finally got to the actual Titan. Let's take a look at it. How do you even make these things? I name him Kevin. Look at his fingers, they're Carl's mom. That sounded weird. Anyways, how do I get up here? Hello? Surely we finished this before it goes to time, guys, right? Who believes in me? Wait, let me get on Carl's mom, please. I didn't think it would be that hard. Oh, brother. No, 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 please. All right, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. I think. I hate everything, I hate everything, I hate everything, I hate everything. I knew that. I saw that earlier. Wait, I can make that jump? There's no way, right? I think I can go up here. I'm a genius. No! okay. All right, it's gonna be one of those days. Don't go to time, don't go to time, don't go to time, don't go to time, don't go to time. Get out of here! No. Well, it was a good run while it lasted. But one can still hope. One can still hope. Oh. We're okay. Send me! I don't think I'm supposed to use that wind tunnel. I don't think... And we're back at his big old toe. I'm fine. No, really. I'm doing great. I'm doing great. If the map could go to time anytime soon, that would be great. I would like to be put out of my misery at this point. Goodness. All right, on to the next one. 0-0-0. 4 hours. Second map. I have not seen it yet. What is that map? And he falls right off the map. It looks like a miniature Titan map. Did I get that right? Shout out to all Vexel, by the way. Any Titan you see is made by him, the best map creator out of anyone. Also the one that caused me the most pain and misery. So thank you for that to you. All right, so far not too painful. Never mind. I take back everything I said. No! Wait. Wait. I'm going pro. Why are these so tiny? Let me up. Let me up. I'm going pro. I am going pro, and I'm going to beat this map. Where am I? How do I get up there? What is this? Like a secret bouncer. Oh, okay. Good. And no way. How did I get up here? Let me up, please. Don't worry, guys. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. Oh my god, it's his nipples. They're so tiny. I mean, what I meant to say was, how do I get on his head? I'm a genius. Send me! Let's go. We finally beat one of these workshop maps. 1-0, I'm the lead. And our third map is called the Dragon Robot. And I don't know what is happening here. Hey, buddy, how's it going? Surely everything's gonna stay still right like that, right? It's not all gonna suddenly start. And then now it's 20 times harder. Voilable. Goodbye. Voilable. I don't know how. It's your fault, but I'm gonna blame you and say it was your fault. Wait, can I go this way? Seems easier. All I gotta do is jump over here, right? Right? Right. Get out of here. Oh. Yo, chill. Don't worry, guys. I can get through the middle. Don't worry. I'm pro. Have faith in me. Starting now. Starting now. Have faith in me. Why did you put mud here? All right, we'll go through the hammers. Please. Come on. No, don't get ahead of me. Uh-oh. I can explain. Don't hit me. I would never hurt you. You're my good. Did you really do that? He betrayed me. No, 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 no. Calm and collected. Please. Whew, perfect. Oh, no. Oh, wait, 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 wait. We've got to time this perfectly. At least it was a checkpoint. Let me Yes, let's go. What was that for? Am I supposed to jump off? Am I supposed to go over here? Am I a genius? Did I get scammed? What? What is all this? I think I'm going the right way. I guess we'll find out. Wait, am I actually gonna beat this map? I thought it was gonna go to time. Did I just get scammed? Where's the finish line at? Guys, somebody help me. Wait, I see it. I thought I got scammed. All right, let's go. Woo, not stressful at all. 2-0. All right, our fourth map, we got Wonka's Chocolate Factory. Wait. That text looks so cool that they use on it. Hope you guys are having a great day, by the way. And now that I got goats here, did you really try and monopoly emo me? All part of the plan. Nothing can stop me now. Oh, get back here. I've come for revenge. Oh. If you guys want other ways to win the architect skin, by the way, on stream, we're doing challenges as well. Did I ever tell you guys the cameras are my most hated obstacle on this map? Did I ever tell you that? You dare. Help! Am I going the right way? I knew it. Get away from me. How do I get through the door? Wait. How did he get through the door? Am I gonna lose this one? Do I gotta go over here? Checkpoint, please. Thank you. Do I gotta go over here? I'm a genius. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I'm just flying through. Did I get baited? You're lying. Did I go the wrong way? There's no way. Wait, I was about to turn around. No, 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 no. That reminded me too much of the map I made. Okay, I made it in the factory. I'm still behind though. My friend got way too far ahead of me. Do I go this way? No. Maybe? Yes? Possibly? Trampoline? I'm gonna use it. That did nothing. I got trolled. Maybe. I don't know where to go. Guys, I'm panicking. Do I gotta go through here? Oh, no, no, no. Wait, wait, wait. Go back to where I was. Never mind. Go back to over here. Trampoline? Oh, wait, no, I see him. He's behind me. Oh! I fell down. Wait, it was all part of the plan. Wait, am I supposed to go in here? No, I came from there. I'm lost. Oh, wait, I get it now. I knew that. We're a bit on a time crunch, so if you could, like, come on over here. Not these lasers, come on. No, 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 no. I can't see the lasers. I can't see the lasers, no! No, this is terrifying, no. I hate everything. I really do. No, no, I might not be able to complete it now. This is a cool factory, though. I like it. Hopefully this goes better than last time. Don't laser me. Don't. I can't see if it's gonna land on me or not. Who put the cameras here? No. I hate you cameras. Oh, wait, let me up. Oh, no. When do I jump? Am I supposed to be over here? Wait, I think I know where to go. Uh-oh. I'm getting trolled. No. Please let me up. Please. I'm assuming I need to go through here, and the finish line better be right here. All right, let's go. All right, now to the final map. All right, and here we have Mr. Beast Titan, possibly the coolest Titan I have ever seen in this game. That is so cool. Oh my gosh. Oh, not the basketballs too. No. All right, so far so good. I have tournaments every Thursday, by the way, so let me know. Oh no, I almost got killed by that. So let me know what kind of tournaments you guys would like to see. No, 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 no. I'm taunting. I'm not cheating. Wait! I'm not cheating. I'm not cheating. I'm not cheating. This would be like impossible without it. Wait! Yo, even the platform looks cool. Oh, this is so sick. How do I get up here though? It's too cool. Oh, I found a trampoline. Alright, let's go! Let me up. 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 Am I going the right way? Let me up. I hate so much. What am I supposed to do? I'm okay. I'm a genius. Sort of. It only took me like 10 tries. No. No. Wait. Not like this. I want to go home. Please be a checkpoint around here. Please be a checkpoint right where I am. Please. Okay. We're getting somewhere. No laser. No. Not today. Do I go right or left? I'm going to go left this time. No. Checkpoint. Perfect checkpoint. This is why you're the best map maker to ever do it. I'm a little... Deep breaths. All right, we're good now. We're good now. I'm fine. I just need a little bit of a breather. You know how it is. Let me up. Come on. No. This is so stressful. No. Why am I here? Why do we exist? I mean, please. I have a wife and kids. Maybe not the kids part yet. You guys should be my kid. I mean, what? Let me through. Let me up. Wait. I'm a genius. Can I get you guys know what I was trying to say there, right? Wait. My genius? Yeah, how has this laser not killed me yet? Come on, let me through. I won. GG, we won. We straight dead. Let's go. I thought for sure it was gonna go to time. And I'll give him the architect skin regardless because he is playing on bad ping. And he's an amazing map builder and he deserves it. But anyway, thank you everybody who watched my video to the end. And let me know what kind of video you want to see next. And don't forget to use code SMOREKYLE if you want to. And I'll see you guys live on stream today. Subscribe!